dancers. It's a dance to dance called Ragtime Annie. Ragtime Annie, that dance has been in Spank the Planks longer than some of the people have been alive. There we go. But it's short and sweet, and that's a bit like some of the dances. So, this is the story of one of the grand old men of the Appalachian Mountains, old Joe Clark. You've seen it before, so you know how the script goes. So we'll just say, when old Joe Clark died, 10,000 people came to the hanging. Oh, yeah. good crowd, gonna see you again someday. Endurance test, that one, or for the band. So here's a dance called Mississippi Sawyer. Now this, a Mississippi Sawyer is a sawyer that flows up the Mississippi. And a sawyer is one of those branches that falls off the cypress trees and gets caught in the wheels of the paddle steamer. It's a dreadful tune, so we don't use it. We use one that we normally dedicate to campers, but not this week. This is called Cold Frosty Morning. Mississippi Slayer. Isn't that a great tune, that Cold Frosty Morning? Oh, it just does it for me. Well, here's one that's nice. This is all about some ducks on a pond. And in the way of things, we have to call this one Ducks on the Pond.
I'm short haired guy.
Treat for you coming up, because we have some of our ladies, and they're coming at you, but better than that, they've got their skirts uplifted. If you'd like to put some money in, then we are collecting for the festival today, and to be honest with you, whatever you put in, however many fivers or tenners, we really will be happy and we'll give them to the festival. So thank you very much indeed for supporting Wimborne Festival this year. Please be very gentle and kind with our ladies and their uplifted skirts. Meanwhile, here's a dance with rhythms from Africa.
Thank you.
Johnny Cheatham. Okay, we've got one last dance for you here, ladies and gentlemen. I should have mentioned earlier, and I forgot, that if you like what we do and want a little bit in the privacy of your own home, yes, we do have some compact discs. We do. So please come and see us afterwards, and we'd be absolutely delighted to sell you one. That's the way it goes. Anyway, meanwhile, we're going to leave you with this one, which is